behalf of Bonnie and Rob, I'd like to just say a big thank you to them for giving Karen and I the opportunity to come out and hopefully give you people a little bit of instruction on Houston. For those of you that don't know who we are, my name is Tom Gorman. This is my dance partner, my wife Karen. And we are going to be instructing you in intermediate advanced two-step.
Shit, that's beyond me.
Don't panic. We're going to be starting off with a few simpler moves, okay? A few easier moves for you to follow. And then we're going to be getting into complex turns that Karen and I have just amalgamated that you can do on a social and or competitive level, all right? All be properly led on a social dance floor. So we hope that some of them are going to be new and maybe a little innovative for some of you, and hopefully not too hard to follow. So what I like to do first is get everybody up on the dance floor, and we're going to run a quick song for you, get the adrenaline going a little bit, get the blood warmed up.
Are you going to learn?
Something as simple as start us out. All right? On my count.
we're okay with pivot turns? Everybody understands what a pivot turn is? Say yes?
Yes.
Be honest, anybody not understand what a pivot turn is? Half a turn for every beat of music that we step on. Okay, ladies, we're doing a pivot turn. Just a brief explanation. Okay? Guys, we've given our dance partners a three lead on five, which is her left foot, my right foot. Okay? Ladies, we're going to open you to front line of dance on one. This is one. This is a pivot turn, gals, where you're turning half a turn for every beat of music that you step on. On two, my dance partner's going to turn facing. Okay? Two counts of music, one full turn. Okay? On three, she's going to open her front line of dance again. Okay? On five, we're back in the double hand position. Okay? Alright? Guys, the same thing for you. Every time we're doing a pivot turn, you're turning half a turn for every beat of music that you're dancing on. Alright? Do I have to elaborate on any more than that? No? Alright. Okay. From double hand position. Alright? We're going to do what we call check turns. Alright? Some of you have already been doing this. It's great. Alright? What we're going to do, on three, guys, we're going to give a pre-lead or a lead to our ladies. We're just going to pull our hands in a little bit like this. It's going to look like this. One, two, three, five. Okay, on three, one, two, three, we're going to pull the right hand in just a little bit. All right? On five, we're going to walk forward on our right foot, and we're going to pull our left hand in a little bit, like so. All right? Let's just give this a try. Basic pattern first. Five, six, and here we go. Basic, two, three, five, one, two, three, five. After five, gentlemen, we pull the left hand in a little bit. All right, we've got equal resistance here, so our dance partner follows us. It's going to turn shoulders cocked a little bit. We're going to give her an outside turn on one, two. Okay, it's going to look like this. One, two. She's going to pivot turn, turning half a turn, very good music. On three again, we're going to let the right hand fold, come back. Okay, on five, we're going to set up for another check turn. We're not leading the outside turn. Okay, let's give it a try. Basic pattern first. Five, six, and here we go. Basic, two, three, five, one, two, three, five, turn the lady and shot. Okay? Here's what it's going to look like. Okay? We'll do a basic pattern first, and then we set her up for the check turns. Basic, two, three, five, one, two, three, five. Okay, so we're turning cocked a little bit here. Our hands are going opposite direction of our feet. Okay, then on the one, two, we're going to give our ladies an outside turn, one, two, okay? On three, we're going to let this right arm fold again, guys. Stepping forward on five, pulling the left hand in. Ready for another turn, okay? Let's try it again. Five, six, and here we go. Basic, two, three, five, one, two, three, five. Turn the baby at five. When we stop, the right foot will be forward for the gentleman, okay, right foot for the ladies, the left arm back for the gentleman, right arm forward for the ladies, okay, ready for another turn, okay, let's try this again, basic pattern first, let's do two of these this time, alright, five, six, and here we go, basic two, three, five, one, two, check, turn, 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 check, turn, outside, and stop. Okay. Alright. Everybody just watch here just for a second here. This is what we're going to do. We're going to give a lady a double outside turn off. Three lead on five, guys, just like we started. Then we're going to give her two of these check turns, alright? It's going to look like this. One, two, three, three lead, double turn for the lady, and five. One, two, check, check, turn the lady and double check, turn the lady and stop. Okay, so we're giving her a double outside turn, putting it into a double hand position, and then we're going to give her a check turn once. Okay, on three, we're going to pull the right arm back, on five, the left arm back, and give her another outside turn. All right, we're going to stop there. Okay? Then we're going to leave with the left hand, all right? Just put the lady's outside turn. Start close position. Start close position. Five, six, and here we go. Basic, two, three, five, that? Try one more time. One quick question, that's not a question here. How do I control the handle? Do these check turns? How do I turn the lady? I use the same lady as I would if I was just doing that, so I turn off that first turn off that preview on 5, guys. Okay, but you can hold your hands differently however you want. Karen and I just hold them like this. When we're dancing socially, when we're competitively, it's a little bit different. But when I give us a turn off 5, I'll just give her the same lead as I do as if we're just doing an outside turn. Okay, and then put my hand in front so that she can see it, so that she's slow, she can get back in the double hand position. Alright? There's lots of different ways to do leads like this, and there's lots of different ways that you can end leads like this, or hold your hands. This is just the way that we do it. Okay? Pardon me? We style it a little bit different. Okay? That's the only difference, is the way that you style your hands or you're looking up. There's a number of us competing. Oh, I'm sorry, okay. Watch our hands and watch our faces and watch our bodies. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay? What we're doing, we do competitively a little bit, we try to drop our hands down a little bit, and we express our shoulders come out to the side. We try and catch the audience of the judges' eyes. Okay? And it works. Check turns. Is everybody comfortable with that? Kind of?
Yeah.
Want to try it one more time before we go on?
Yeah.
Okay. So gentlemen, right now, remember, you're leading with the left hand. Giving the ladies a double outside turn for the start, and also with your check turns, you're leading with the left hand, all right?
Not good.